Since the day of Steve McNair's murder, there have been dozens of unanswered questions. What was it that motivated his young lover, Sahel Kazemi, to kill him? Was the former Titan dating more than one woman? And what exactly did happen on July 4th, the day their bodies were found? Tonight, a newly released timeline gives us a much clearer picture of what happened, starting on July 2nd, the day of Kazemi's much-talked-about DUI arrest. Investigators have discovered that while Kazemi sat in a Metro jail cell, McNair went to the condo of 25-year-old Lee Ignani, the other woman police say he was apparently seeing. Though he was at Ignani's condo the morning of July 3rd, these text messages from McNair's phone to Kazemi's reveal that they were communicating into the wee hours of the morning. At 2:03 a.m., she says, "You love me?" A minute later, he responds, "I love you, baby." Kazemi then states, "I'm going to have all of you soon," to which McNair responds, "Yes, you will." Several hours later, those text messages resumed with Kazemi sending out a distress call. "Baby, I might have a breakdown. I'm so stressed." By 4 p.m. on July 3rd, Kazemi is asking McNair for $2,000, and he agrees to transfer funds into her account. At 1:15 a.m. July 4th, those text messages stop, with Kazemi stating the door to his condo is open. She was already waiting for him inside.